Friends, welcome to Cochin Murals. I'm going to show how this mural painting is drawn. First, decide the drawing to be painted. Then sketch it on a canvas using yellow carbon paper. First of all, the background is painted using yellow ocher color. Similarly, all other areas where you required yellow color has to be painted with yellow ocher. Thereafter, for giving the shade, we mix burnt sienna and crimson red. This is done as dots using 0-point brush across all such areas. Thereafter, we will draw face of Krishnan. We mix Persian blue and white and painted all such areas. For painting ear flower, first we have to paint with light green. The borders are then painted with dark green. Thereafter, all the red areas are painted with crimson red. Black is the last paint to use in all the black areas, and the painting is finished. I'll explain the details of each mix of colors in the next video.